Be brave enough to follow your intuitions. One of my ultimate mentors, Mr. Steve Jobs, he said, James, your time is limited. Don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't be trapped by dogma, which is the living the results of other people's thinkings. Don't let the noise of other opinions drown your own inner voice. And most important, James, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become. Everything else is secondary. Woo! Steve Jobs, a genius. Be brave enough to follow your intuition. If in your gut you know it's for you, if in your gut you know that this is what you're meant to do, if in your gut you know that's my wife, if in your gut, that was from Biff Back to Future Part 2, if in your gut you know that this life is for you or that lifestyle is for you, if in your gut you know it, and if you're like me, I got a big gut, and if you know it, you cannot allow anyone's negativity, you cannot allow your own negativity, you cannot allow anything to stop you from making your vision, ambition, desires, and goals become a reality. You have to be focused on it, and you have to know that it takes courage, you must be brave, but the truth is, the only opinion you should care about is your own, in the sense of this. Someone says something's a bad idea, ask yourself, will that person pay my bills? If someone says this is stupid, ask yourself, will this person take care of me? Will this person pay my mortgage? Will this person pay my car bills? Will this person pay my cell phone bill? Will this person give me 10, 15, 20, 30, 40, 50,000 a month, which is what I need to live? Because if the answer is no, then you ain't got time to listen to that person. You ain't got the time nor energy to even put even a gander, even a thought into what this person's saying. Because here is the truth that you need to write this down. Be brave enough to follow your own intuition. If you know that this path is for you, don't let anyone stop you from it. If you look at anyone who's had success, they did this path, trust me, 100%. There might have been people who encouraged them, but there was a lot more people that said, you're stupid, it'll never work out, and you're an idiot. And we can't allow that negativity. We can't allow those toxic dream stealers. We can't allow those people tell us what we should believe in, because you know what's right for you, because you're going to be brave from this point on and follow your intuition. If you like this video, push like and share this video on social media right now. Share with me your thoughts on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Let's go out there, be successful, get wealthy, get healthy, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.